There must be a way to rotate the platform. An old ring, tied to a leather thong to create a loop. They had no need of jewelry. Almost got it. a pair of gambling dice. Common thing for soldiers, but these are a little more opulent than most.
The wealth of this valley continues to reveal itself, like a flower in bloom. Every year, new buildings rise from the wilderness. We have produced a generation of artisans, astronomers, and philosophers that rival anything back west. But with any great city comes crime and rot. Many thought we should have put these sinners to death, but the prophet would not hear of it. He believes all men can be healed, and so we keep them alive. Teach them through hardship and scripture. I do not share the prophet's faith that they can be redeemed, but at least they will serve the city and those they wronged.
Voila, that's the team done. Just one more to do now. I know where it is, it's got to find codex, it.
Detailing the Byzantine knowledge of mining and metalwork.
That's not doing much, but that new power I've got, or ability, pretty sure it'll help somewhere. Might just peek out a bit and go on a hunt for the next turn. That way. No. I'm out. Anyway guys, if you found that useful or helpful in any kind of way, please watch it and reaction must stay up to date with my content. If you check my playlist page, you'll find a variety of walkthroughs, COD content, even FIFA. I do a lot of walkthroughs from Red Dead Redemption 2, that's currently coming out, Vampire at the moment as well, Uncharted 4 as well. I've also already done Uncharted 1 to 3. God of War, Shadow of the Tomb Raider, and all its tombs, and load of God of War videos if you're into that game. I've got one more thing to do on God of War when that game's completely finished, then I can start the whole new game thing. But please, guys, like, subscribe, and location must update with my content and comment below anything you want to see. Take care, guys. Peace out.